Good day from Chem Help ASAP. Let's revisit an idea that you have likely encountered in the context of carbonyls, tautomers. Tautomers are also relevant to imines and enamines. Okay, so let's quickly review carbonyl tautomers. On the left, we have acetone in its keto form. In solution, acetone exists in equilibrium with its enol tautomer as well, which is drawn to the right. While the enol tautomer does exist, its concentration is very low. The equilibrium favors the keto form by a factor of about 1,000 to 1. On the bottom of the screen are simulated proton NMR spectra of the keto and enol tautomers of acetone, respectively. These spectra were generated by a great website called nmrdb.org. You can see that the keto form spectrum shows just one signal from the two identical methyl groups. The enol form shows multiple signals, including alkene signals around 5 ppm. If you took an NMR spectrum of acetone, you might expect the actual spectrum to be a combination of all the signals you see here. I mean, if the tautomers are in equilibrium, then you should see both in the NMR spectrum. Well, the experimental spectrum looks exactly like the keto tautomer spectrum, because although the enol form is present, the fraction of it that is present is almost negligible. Okay, that's the keto-enol tautomerization. How about the enamine-imine system? On the left, we have the imine form. And on the right is the enamine tautomer. These are completely analogous to the keto and enol tautomers of carbonyls. It will likely not surprise you that the imine and enamine forms are in equilibrium with each other. Also not surprising, the imine form is very strongly favored. The NMR spectrum of the molecule would look just like the imine, with a very tiny, imperceptible fraction of the enamine being present. There are reactions that rely on the small concentration of the enamine to work, but the much more stable tautomer is the imine. So, the idea of tautomers does apply to imines. Imines exist in equilibrium with the enamine form, but the imine is strongly favored.